We got cranes and we got cranes and geese. Hardly any ducks.
No, no ducks. We did see some mallards, but that's about it.
Yeah. There's Peggy and Carolyn. Our chariot. There's the ghost, the rest of them. Here they come. Boy, they're dropping like a rock.
Yeah. 100 years ago or so.
Okay, you go.
This is wonderful. Sound is coming from right over there.
Listen to a weather forecast, but
no.
Oh, look at it last year.
And it showed, I mean, like the huge flocks that go up through Nebraska, and the ones that kind of come over here weren't as many.
Did we say last year these went to Yellowstone?
Yeah.
Now this is interesting. I was looking over there. It's like geese, 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 and then there are cranes behind them.
Yeah.
They each have their place. And then what? Like this.
There's a couple of cranes in among all those geese flying.
George, Caroline, and Peggy.
That group going off there, the geese mixed in with some cranes.
We've got cranes. What a glorious day.